Hey y'all, it's Leslie with Scratch Made Homestead. Coming to you from the deck on the 4th of July. Happy Independence Day, y'all. I want to thank my dad for his service. 21 years as a Marine, was in Vietnam, Japan, Okinawa, all that. So thanks to anybody out there that has a family member or knows of anybody. Thank a veteran today, y'all, because it's because of them that we can do this. So, what I thought I'd do is bring y'all along. Can you believe it? It's July the 4th. Hello. But it's a half a year has gone by. And so, I thought I'd take you along on a walkabout and just kind of show you what all we've been up to. All right, so I'm going to turn this camera around and let's get busy.
All right, so I'm just
Walking down the deck and we've been watching the cardinals and the dove and the hummingbirds. And it's been so much fun. We got a cloud coming over. I'm probably going to wind up doing my chuck roast in the oven. It's kept pretty good heat. It's right at 250, so it should be okay. But okay, so here we go, y'all. In January, what did we do in January? We built a greenhouse. It looks kind of pitiful right now. It is a temporary greenhouse. That's why there's nothing in there except grass right now. So that's what's going on with that. February and March were like really, really busy. We started the garden. We got rabbits, and we have one buck and two females. The buck's name is Meat. And the females are Tater and Carrot. So Danny built this rabbit housing, I guess it was about February, and he's worked so hard through this first half of the year, trying to get us up and running. And so yeah, they're pretty hot right now. Yeah, so from left to right, that is Meat, Tater, and there's Miss Carrot. I put frozen bottles in here for them, and it's like 2 o'clock, and of course it's melted. So, and if we ever do have babies, there's the grow-out cages. So, moving on around the property. It's my one and only pecan tree that is still alive and it's going crazy. It loves it right there. So, y'all know we've got cogon grass. Got that last month. But in, I guess it was late March, early April, Danny built the chicken coop, or not the chicken coop, we bought the chicken coop. And, but he built this run and it has worked really well, y'all. We now have 10 chickens. There's old Sarge over there, rooster. And I don't know, chickens seem to like it. And then we've got him a little run over here. And of course, we'll move the fencing as we go along. So, little garden over there. Worked on the worm bin. We also have started trying to grow more black soldier fly larvae. And when we woke up this morning, y'all, I'm gonna turn around while I tell you this. We woke up this morning, the chickens were out. This little fencing was down. I don't know why. We never heard anything unless it was the wind. But they were all over here in this compost. And boy, they had it spread out all the way over to the worm bin. And yeah, they were eating black soldier fly larvae. They were having a good time. They had full bellies by the time we got up this morning. But yeah, they loved that. All right, I'm gonna turn you back around. So let's see. Got the Yep, the coop and the chickens. Oh, and Danny did irrigation. Let me see if I can show you. Okay, see these posts right here at the corners of the garden right there. And then there's another one right there. You can see the water hose. So he did this on this garden and the other garden. All in all, it wound up being about 2,000 feet of irrigation. So yeah, that was a good bit. And then he's over working in the what we call the Jenny house, our generator housing. And I'm going to go with air here just a second. See, there's some of the irrigation right there. So yeah, I did that on all four corners of the gardens. This is the Jenny house. We had bought some old barn roofing and some sides of the barn. And so he took that and made the Jenny house. Oh, and we also ran the electrical wire, dug the trench and backfilled it and all that. Okay, let's see. There's the master at work. This is the generator. He's really busy right now, y'all. I'm not gonna distract him. We'll do a video on the generator another day. Oh, one thing. I'll turn this on. Look at Gucci. Hey, good man. That's my little crazy dog, Gucci. He's wondering what I'm doing out here. All right, so I'm going to turn y'all back around. One thing I did want to talk about this year is that this was the year for us to get out of debt. Y'all know we run a fairly good size business for two people when it's, you know, it's just me and Danny. And, we have some debt and now we don't. We sold our house and so we don't have that anymore. And, we're just trying as best we can to do things along as we can afford it. I guess it's 2 months ago now, I was looking for a new truck. I can't bring my car out here because of the dirt road. And Danny's truck, well, that's, you know, it's 17 years old, has over 200,000 miles on it. And y'all can imagine the issues that come with that. And so we started looking for a vehicle and, oh my gosh, I still haven't gotten a vehicle. William Chico Good Paster, but I haven't forgot what you told me, and when we do go look, I'm going to use those tips. So we did not get a vehicle yet, and we just really are not wanting that debt, y'all. It's just too much. So we're just gonna ride old Yukon out until it dies, I suppose. Let's see, I've got my notes here. Danny had told me some stuff he wanted me to talk about. Oh, and so the last thing is the cabin. We are talking to contractors, and they're working on putting together some numbers to build the cabin. And so I'm going to turn you around. So what we've decided to do, y'all can see this is our living area, and then there's a table, and then our bed where we sleep, and then we have the camper and with the kitchen, you know, straightforward camper, but we don't really use it like a straightforward camper. It's mainly storage in there. But what we're going to do, we're going to screen in the whole porch, the deck, and I'm going to put in double screen doors over there, screen it all the way around. Then here, where the in this first bay, these bays are 12 by 14. So in the first bay, we're going to have a outdoor kitchen. It'll have a sink and an outdoor kitchen, y'all, stove, oven. We're going to put a washer and dryer out here, a stack set, and what am I trying to think of? Hot water tank. And I think we're going to go with a on-demand hot water tank. So let me bring you around on this side. So over here in the second bay, right here, is going to be the indoor kitchen. Indoor kitchen, not much more to say about that. Oh, let me show y'all the bees. Oh yeah, what else did we do this year? We caught 4 swarms. Yep, we sure did. That's the one we still hadn't moved out from under the barn yet. As it looks, we'll probably have to wait until it cools off, because there's just always so many out in front of it. I got distracted, y'all, sorry. So yeah, this second one is going to be the kitchen. The third one will be just a big living area. The fourth one is going to be bedroom and bathroom. And then at the very end, there will be a basement built underground, and then there'll be a skinner room on top. And I know y'all are sitting there going, how in the world are you going to do that without power, since we are off grid? All we have right now is a generator. Well, y'all, we are getting electricity out here probably in the next couple of months. We've talked to the other three landowners around us, and it says in the covenants that, or whatever you call it, that we would split it 3 ways. So that's a really good thing. So yeah, in the next couple months, we'll be getting power out here. We won't use it all the time, but we do want to go ahead and get it in here. So, all right, y'all. Well, this is Leslie from Scratch Made Homestead. I hope y'all are having a great day and enjoying your family. My oldest son and his girlfriend came up last night, and my youngest is coming tonight. So not real big, you know, festivities going on or anything, because the last time we tried to do fireworks, the dogs ran off. Yeah. So, all right, y'all. Peace. Scratch Made Homestead. Bye.